One of the things that we use gradient index materials for is to correct the color separation in optical elements. We can also use it to increase the amount of color separation you get in the optical elements. So we've set up a little demonstration where we take one of the gradient index blocks and we've cut out prisms from the gradient index material. So you've probably seen white light go through a prism before and separate the colors out. And now what I'm going to show here is how I can use the gradient index material to separate the colors more or less than regular glass materials. This white light beam is a line generated beam, so all three colors are on top of each other in a line. They're going to pass through the prisms. So here's the undeviated beam that does not go through the prisms. And down here you see where the light has been deflected by the prisms. You can see on one side is the homogeneous material. On the other side is another homogeneous material that the gradient index is made from. But now, using the gradient index material, in one case, we've actually eliminated it, any of the color separation. So the beam is bending downward still, but the colors are not separating. And by changing the orientation of the gradient index in the prism, we can actually separate the colors more. So you see here that we're bending the light down more and separating the colors more than just the homogeneous material.